Eastmont at Auburn tonight. Let's get a look at Carson East getting it going for Auburn. And he is in. Yeah, a bit of a sandwich there, but it's 7-0 Auburn. Coach Akers, and here we go. Auburn punting. Watch right here. Eastmont, we've got a muff. Jacob Nestor, the catch. But you can't advance. You can't advance that. You're going to get the ball, though. And Nestor makes sure we know all about it. He's going to score this time. Show it to us, big fella. There you go. 44-0 Auburn is victorious.